Hey guys, it's Amanda with My Life My Way. It is November 8th today, and I am 5 DPO, and I just want to do a quick little cycle update. So the last time I talked to you guys was just before Halloween. I was going to do a video about Halloween, what we're doing around here, what my house looked like, and all that kind of stuff, and that kind of didn't happen because my husband surprised me and came home. The job site he was on shut down, and there's not a whole lot of work going on right now, so instead of sitting around where he works and doing nothing, he came home to do nothing. He's not getting paid either way, so might as well be home with your wife, right? So he came home on Halloween. He got home probably about an hour before the kids started showing up, so that's awesome. I did take some pictures, so I have a picture of what I was dressed up like, and I dressed up like Snow White from Once Upon a Time, and what I sort of imagined her wedding dress to kind of be like. So it's much more princessy than just like the yellow and blue that you kind of usually see Snow White in. So yeah, so that's kind of what I did. So I have pictures of that for you. I have pictures of the door in my house and all the like blood looking stuff that says keep out. And what my front lawn looked like in the dark and what it looked like in the daylight, because you can't really see some of the details. But I had like a light that has ghosts that kind of go up and around all over the walls, which is kind of neat. So I have a picture of that. Not video, but I have a picture of it anyways. And then I have pictures of my pumpkins. So I did two pumpkins this year. I did one that was a Star Life. Those of you guys that have followed me for a while know that I'm an EMT, and that's kind of, it's kind of my jazz. I'm kind of nerdy like that. So I usually do a Star of Life pumpkin. And then this year, in honor of our angel babies, I carved a pumpkin for them as well. So I'll show you guys pictures of all those. I'm sort of coming out of my silence for not talking about having miscarried to people that I run into and people that I know and or don't know. When you're talking about 1 in 4 couples miscarrying, that's a lot of people. And it's, I think it's important to know that we're not alone, right? And we're not all by ourselves doing this. So that's what the pumpkin was for. So people that have lost before probably knew what it was for. People that didn't know what it was for probably just thought it was kind of a cool idea. So I'm gonna end here, and I'll let you guys see what I did for Halloween for decorations, and then I'll come back and let you know what's kind of been going on since Halloween. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. I hope you like the pictures from Halloween. Hopefully you like the pumpkin. And yeah, so since then, so that would have been, Halloween was Tuesday, I think, and my husband came home that day. Wednesday morning we had our day 11 ultrasound to go in and find out how the legs were doing, and it looked pretty good to them. So we went home, we triggered that night, and then we came back in Friday for an IUI. We actually got an IUI done. My husband was home. We don't usually do IUIs because his boys don't freeze and he's not usually in town, so I have to go kind of chase him down for his half the party. So this month was kind of a unique cycle for us. That's exciting. We did some timed intercourse around it as well. And now we're in the lovely 2 week wait of things. So I'm 5 DPO today. I don't have any symptoms. I don't expect to see any for a couple more days. I'm hoping that this month worked out for us. There's been a lot of stress going on in my area regarding fertility stuff, and I'll make a different video that's dedicated wholly to what's going on around that. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have to kind of talk about for right now. Probably another 5 days and I'll start testing about day 10, maybe even day 12, just because we're triggering and I hate getting false positives when you use a trigger. And we'll go from there. So I will talk to you guys later. Let me know how the cycle is going for you. And I will catch you guys in a couple of days. Okay, bye.